ever heard of the No End House? It's 6 rooms. Each is supposed to be scarier than the last. Everybody who goes in describes it totally different. It messes with you psychologically.
Your house gets in your head, finds your weaknesses.
Where's Margo?
Do you trust me?
With her dad.
We can still be a family.
Still inside the No End House. And I think it wants us to stay.